another of the mongrel entries, which is of course belongs to the Mayfield family, and the two predator racing entries. And these are two separate classes, J2 and J3, and they're coming down, and the flag will drop in just a few moments' time. They're trying to line up the field. And the flag goes down for the first race of the day. Our groomers racing on behalf of Flexis Trust, one of the national sponsors involved with racing this weekend. As the groomers make their way down to the bottom turn at the bridge end of the course. The Warrens Plumbing Turn. And Briony Rigby, we understand, is the boat just out to front. Anger Management is there in the front pack as they head down the back straight. In excess of 10 boats in the fields. Just getting a few reports from race officials that it's the boat Mongrel in second place. The boats are a long way away, so it's very, very hard to identify them. They'll do three full laps of the course on behalf of Flexistat, and it's been a half spin on the top turn. Briony Rigby almost spun, getting towards the lead out buoy. Louise Bella, we understand, is in the white boat that just moved to the front on the outside. Two of the Vela boats are in that lead pack, and there's that Paul Vela, was the driver of the boat which won the bridge to bridge on the Hawkesby River only last weekend. So 11 boats out there going to the top turn. Dylan Costa is driving the boat on the outside. That's the white boat. Blue boat, my apologies. Very hard to identify the boats from this far away. So Louise and Lockie Bella are also there in the top three and four. Dylan Costa is up down on the outside as they go down past race control. You can see the difference in the two classes, the J2s and the J3s. But a wonderful way to get into powerboat racing. Lake Sherry is also heading down the main straights. And the boat's cutting up the water fairly rough too. In this first race of the day, they've got the yellow flag. They'll head to the top turn. The package room needs turn. That's the top turn this weekend. And the checkered flag will be out at race control after three full laps of the course for the juniors. So around they come. Who have the checkered flag out. So the junior's coming down. So Louise Bella is the driver of the lead boat, and then Lockie Bella. And the black boat just in second place. Briony and Dylan are the drivers.
coming in fourth and fifth. David Mayfield in Mungrel is there as well. Hayden Sherry, congratulations to all of them. Lake Sherry is coming down. He gets the checkered flag. Racing the boat called Mini Rat. All boats, almost all boats across the finish line. Great skill and reliability. As our juniors come down to finish the first race on the program. Obsession is the boat that's just coming down for a race finish now. That's Kayla Malcolm. Who's driving Obsession, the little blue and white boat just bouncing around as it comes past the checkered boy. So all boats successfully complete three full laps of the course. That's a long way for these junior boats. So congratulations to our junior drivers, and they'll be back on the water quite a number of times today and also tomorrow.